What the hell?
Thank you. At Safe Passage, we respond to the reality that survivors face in the aftermath of interpersonal violence, including domestic violence, dating violence, and relationship abuse. It's also important to know that we are here for all survivors, women, men, transgender, gender nonconforming, and non-binary survivors, and people of all sexual identities. Safe Passage is committed to responding to the needs of our neighbors most at risk of violence, including children, LGBTQ plus survivors, immigrants and refugees, and people with disabilities through our free and confidential services that are fully accessible, available in English, Spanish, and other languages. By supporting Safe Passage tonight, and that is what we're asking everyone here to do, by supporting Safe Passage tonight, you are helping survivors expand their options for safety, making critical resources, shelter, counseling, legal help, and much more possible for every person who walks through our doors. We know that every survivor has had unique experiences, has unique strengths, and is facing unique obstacles. Your support helps ensure that our counselors and advocates can respond quickly, effectively, and flexibly to give each individual the help they actually need. Instead of telling someone, here's what we can offer you, Safe Passage is able to ask, how can we help? You are joining others in the community working to prevent violence in Hampshire County and beyond. We hope that you will all consider making a donation to Safe Passage this evening and join us in providing safety, hope, and justice to the survivors we serve. Also, if you're looking for other meaningful ways to join our mission to end domestic violence, we have a variety of opportunities to learn how to support survivors and gain skills to prevent violence in our everyday lives. You can learn more about our prevention program, volunteer opportunities, and community workshops on our website, safepass.org. And we've got the URL where you can use your phone while you're sitting here, or you can write it down for later, but you can go to the website, safepass.org/donate. And if you need to talk, you can call the Safe Passage hotline or information at 413-586-5066, Monday through Friday, between 9 and 5. Thank you all so much again for being such wonderful neighbors and friends to Safe Passage. Have a wonderful evening and enjoy the show.
Okay, let's follow that up with a big round of applause for our entertainment tonight, the Boulevardiers.
Since you're already all friends.
You'll get your part when you come to it, I promise. This is Swing Vagabond.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And so every song you've heard so far is the first time that song has ever sounded that way, because we have piano on all our tunes. So we have scrambled all day to think, well, okay, let's give that part to the clarinet, and let's give that part to the guitar, and let's give me something on the piano. So we're scrambling. Now you're in on the team effort to make this concert come off, okay? So. I started getting it together because I wanted to play tango here. Tango is written for a small group of instruments that you can find around. So I started collecting tango music and trying to learn tango songs and trying to get people to come play tango music. The biggest composer of tango music is Astor Piazzolla, and he just wrote everything that gets played these days in a concert. He was so excited about taking what was a barroom kind of sound and bringing it to the stage. Not unlike what Duke Ellington was doing with jazz and bringing that to a concert. This next tune is Milonga del Pompeo. We're going to play two Piazzolla pieces tonight. We'll end with Living Tango later, but this is Milonga del Pompeo. Thank you. A lot of people have been Giovanni Tranquillo. It's been a wonderful time for you. Thank you to the church. Thank you to Edward Church for inviting us. The church is supporting us, so you support Safe Passage, okay? With the two big spills that are in your wall. Okay. Something like that. Thank you again for coming out tonight. Libertane.
Thank you.
Thank you.